Gosh Slam It with Austin Bishop, Ashley Charette, Kathy Nepton, Matt Mezzi, and Haley Rogers.
Austin, you're cute!
Yeah.
Are you okay, Lee?
My poem's called I Go Back to June. I see the car pull into the McDonald's parking lot. I see my mother sitting upright in the back seat, exuding an attitude that could make you feel comfortable, but everyone knows she's tough by the confidence in her eyes. She gently crosses her legs in her acid-washed jeans and grins, exposing pearly white teeth through red lips as her permed hair caresses the roof. She's the person every girl aspires to be and every boy hopes to be with. She's 14 years old, and the boy sitting across from her is 1 year her senior. He's also my father. His comedic charm, uninterested attitude, matching blue t-shirt and sneakers, and shaggy blonde hair draw her in. The human June air breathed on their pink cheeks through open windows. They're so young, so careless, so free, and so fearless, and they're about to fall in love. I walk behind them like a shadow as the years pass. I see them now at 16 and 17 years old, about to go to the prom. They're dumb kids about to make the biggest mistake of their lives. I wish I could run to them and tell them that I get it. That I know what it's like to be 16 and in love, and feeling like the person holding your heart was sent from above. And I know this is supposed to be the best time of their lives. And I also know what will happen that night, and that it will change their lives forever. I want to scream at them and tell them that he's not right for her and she's equally as wrong for him. That they're too young to ruin their lives with a baby. That my mom won't be able to fulfill her dreams of becoming an actress, and that my dad won't be able to move to Florida, and they'll be forced to grow up too fast and too soon. And that they will fight and fight and fight for 5 long years before they give up all hope of a happy life together. And that their existences, as they know them, will be drastically altered. And I want to walk up to her in her long red dress and hold her hand sheathed in a long white glove, and to him in his black tuxedo, and tell them to stop. And tell them that their bastard child will never have a perfect life. And that I'll spend my childhood being flung from one lonely home to the next until they each move on and start completely separate lives with separate families, while I dangle somewhere over the trenches of their strained relationship. And I wish that I could. And I'm so selfish for keeping my mouth shut. But I want to be alive. So I allow the war to commence, like I'm the commanding officer of affairs of the heart, because I want to live and love and hate and feel and make my own mistakes. So I let them make theirs.
Judges' scores are 9, 9.5, 9, 10, 9.5, and 9.5.
Hi, Austin!
To ignite the dying flame, your life is no game to be played without care. Find power underneath that huge cover, your thoughts cannot stay sober.
Make a wish.
Overdoses multiply, then sparks the lies, marriages collide, so stay for the creds, because she's not ending it.
They've descended, learning no more than condescendence, trying to be independent, unleashing their forensics, trying to make amends, wishing it would end.
Make a wish. The world keeps on turning at its rapid pace. We're yearning for the appreciation of the deprivation we've endured through bliss and pain. All we want is to fit and complete the puzzle of our lives that puzzle us. Look at this place. Tears run down the face of a girl without love, a boy with no home. We all sit with wishful hearts beating for a better tomorrow.
Make a wish. As the week begins, people start out with their daily dose of sin. I can't give in. People die, others will lie, while I protect the truth, trying to stay composed. I won't disclose how I've seen their shows and that they have all played out. And so I can only hope for the end of this life of deceit and self-doubt.
Make a wish. 11:11 on the dot. Quick before you miss your final chance to lift this sweet kiss from your precious lips. Close your eyes and you might win this prize, maybe this time. Your final chance to create your own dance. With tunes that keep you lifted, gifted with thoughts that rhyme. Nights lined with wishes and dreams, times when I feel so hopeless and I can't even cope with this. Don't be afraid of what could be. Dive into the waiting pool of your heart's consent and don't let it end. Just close your eyes, take a deep breath, and
make a wish.
Give it up for Gosh Slam It. And the scores from the last poem are 8.5, 8, 8.5, 8.5, 9, and 9. Hey, Ashley.